Hello, good morning, dears. How are you? So, class, we have seen three stanza from lesson number 4, the brook. Okay. So, now we are solving from stanza number 4. So, just keep open your book and we are going to solve stanza wise explanation of our poem number 4, the brook. So, what about the lines? I chatter over stone ways. We were talking about the brook. We were talking about the journey traveled by the brook. It was an autobiography of the brook. It was a description about the journey traveled by the brook. Okay. So it is an autobiography. Okay. And same journey we have to follow. As we are human beings, so we have to follow same kind of journey. In our journey also, lots of hurdles, problems came, but we should fight them, face them and overcome on them. Okay. So I chatter over stony ways. So while flowing, when the brook flows from different way, so I chatter over stony ways. Okay. So when he flows from over the stony ways, means from when he flows from over the stones, he produces sounds, he makes noises. Okay. So I chatter over stone ways. When the brook flows from the stones, flows from over the stones, the sound comes, the noise comes. Okay. In little sharp and trebles. Okay. So that time we can hear a sudden and shrill voice while he was flowing from over the stones. It was producing the noise, and the noise was sudden and shrill voice. Okay. So the noise, we can hear the noise like high pitch voice. Okay. From flowing over the stones, the noises are going to produce, okay, and the noises seem like pleasant or shrill, okay, seem like sudden and shrill voice. Okay, so sharp means sudden and shrill voice, and treble means high pitch voice. So in two lines the poem is describing that when the brook flows from over the stones, it produces different shrill or high pitch voices. Okay. Then I bubble into eddying ways. Bubble. So it makes bubble. Okay. When the brook falls down from the height, it makes bubble. Okay. So it makes a bubble when it falls from height. Okay. And it makes the spiral shape. Okay. When the brook falls from the height, it makes a spiral way. We have seen about a spiral way. And when the brook gets angry, he makes curve on the bank of the brook. Okay. I bubble into eddying ways. Eddying ways means having current of water in particular direction, having current of water moving in a direction. Okay. So when the brook falls from the height, okay, it makes curve. Okay. It makes curve and it makes bubble. It makes bubble. Okay. Into eddying ways, and the water of brook starts moving in a particular direction. Okay. So I babble on the pebbles. Okay. I babble on the pebbles. So while the brook was passing from the pebbles means small stones, we can call conquered nodules, conquered. So while passing from the conquers, or while passing from the pebbles, it produces sound, it produces soft voice. Okay. I babble on the pebbles. Okay. So when he passes from when he passes from the pebbles, okay, passes from the small concords, okay, so it produces soft pleasing sound. So in this in these lines, in the stanza number 4, I chatter over stones way in little sharp and treble, I bubble into a dying ways, I babble on the pebbles, means the brook produces the sound same like someone is talking, someone is chatting. So it produces the sound of chatting, number one. And when he passes from the pebbles or stones or gravels, okay, so it produces sudden and shrill voice, okay. The brook produces a high pitched voice. I bubble into a dying ways. So when the water of the brook falls down from the height, okay, so it makes bubble, it makes bubble, and then the water just goes through a different direction. Then the brook moved, okay, or the brook is moving into a particular direction, okay. I babble on the pebbles, okay, and babble means giving soft and pleasant sound. Pebble means concord. So when he passes from the concord nodules, the pebbles, it produces soft pleasant sound. So it was the stanza number 4. Stanza number 5, with many a curb my bank I fret, okay. So while he was in his journey, okay, he will make many curves, he will make zigzag manner, okay. So while he was passing from different valleys, villages, from hamlets, okay, so he started making curb lines, okay. When it gets angry, it creates curb, okay, and zigzag manner on the bank of the brook, okay. So he passes from many field and fallow, okay. Fallow means plow land, okay, the land which are going to plow, okay, left unseed. So with many a curb my banks I fret, okay. So when he feel uneasy, when he feels angry, he starts making curve, okay, he goes through zigzag way, it creates a zigzag way, okay. And many a fairy fall land set, okay, and he passes from the land are going to assemble fairies, okay. So the land which are assembled fairies, he passes from that land. He passes from many field, he passes from fallow means plow land, and he passes from many fairy fall land, okay. So fairy fall land means the land just before the merging point, fairy fall land, okay. So in before stanzas we were talking about the Philip farmhouse, the individual farmhouse which was the ending point or which was the merging point of the brook, okay. And here we are talking about the fairy land, okay, fairy fall land. It means the land which assembled fairy, okay. So before means he would like to join that land, he would like to passes from that land, the land which assembled the fairies, okay. So just before going to destination, before ending the travel, before ending the journey, or before joining the merging point, he would like to just pass from the fairy land once. He wish for that, okay. And he passes from willow, weed and mallow. So willow, what do you understand by willow weed? Willow weed means unwanted plant. He has to pass from unwanted plant. And mallow means a kind of plant. It is also a kind of plant. So before merging the journey, before concluding the journey, before ending the journey, before joining the overflow river, before joining the brimming river, he would like to pass from fairy fall land, the land which are going to assemble, or which are assembled fairies. So he would like to passes from that land, he would like to passes from He would like to pass from fairyland. He wished for that. He wishes for that. Once I had that experience passing from fairyland. Okay. Then he passes from unwanted kind of plants. So it was about that stranger. Then I chatter as I flow. Okay. So now he was creating, the brook was creating different sounds. Okay. The brook was creating the different sounds while he was passing through different things or many aspects. I chatter as I flow. So he was flowing, but he was producing various noises because he was flowing by various places. Okay. To join the brimming river means now to join the brimming river. So what was his destination? So his destination was the overflowing river. He would like to meet or join to a overflowing river. So it was the eternal truth for him that he has to merge an ending point at the end of the journey. Okay. So the brook creates a different sound before merging with his destination. Okay. So before ending the journey, before merging its peak point, before merging its destination, he was making various sounds. Okay. And same like that happened with human beings. Before merging our destination, we have to face many challenges, obstacles, okay, in our life. So we work hard for winning them, for challenging them. Okay. For men may come and men may go, but I go on forever. Okay. It means now the poet is talking about the eternal truth. As at the end of the journey, the brook would like to join the overflowing river, brimming river. Okay. It was the destination for him. Okay. So at the end of the journey, he would like to merging. He would like merging ending point. Okay. So it is eternal truth that generation after generation of men came and died. Okay. But still he is flowing. Still the brook is flowing. Okay. So now I think we have done three strangers. Okay. Then if I talk about next strangers, so we will see the next stranger in next video. Okay. So if I conclude all the three strangers, so the brook would like to take experience. He wants to take experience from different ways. He wants to take experience. He wants to feel experience of different aspects of life. So he flows from hills. He flows from valley. He slides from a small valley. Okay. Narrow valley. Then he flows from many banks, cities, villages, unwanted lands, grassy field. Okay. And he passes from fairyland. Okay. He passes from pebbles. Okay. He passes from rocky or sandy areas. So he wants to see different challenges. He wants to face different challenges before merging its journey, before merging the final destination. Okay. So that's why, and before ending the journey, once he would like to pass from fairy fall land. Okay. He is wishing for that. Once he had to pass from the land which assembled fairies. Okay. So he has that wish. So it was all about the three strangers that we have seen in this video. We'll see next strangers in next video. Okay. Thank you.